Yeah. Alright, that's our video right there. Thank you guys for watching.
See you later. Bye.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to
another
SB19
reaction!
Wow, that's how you hype up a reaction video. If you liked that intro, make sure to subscribe.
Yeah.
We have tons of SB19 reactions, so if you're new here, there's a lot to see. And if you enjoy the video, make sure to like it. Today we have a lob burning.
Ooh. Burning. It's gonna be interesting to see how this is compared to like everything we've seen from them. It's just been so crazy.
So much diversity in their discography so far.
We're gonna get a Tulaluha ballad. We're gonna get a Go Up Poppy. We're gonna get a what? I don't know how you describe that. Diversity song.
Who knows? But yeah, this has been highly requested. A lot of people have been requesting this since like the first time we reacted to SB19. So today we're here, we're reacting to it, and hopefully you enjoyed.
SB19 Friday, so we got you guys.
Yeah.
SB19. Every Friday we're posting SB19.
Yeah. Here we go. How old is this?
I think it's like a year. Yeah, Stell looked so different.
Yeah, he looked younger.
그 색깔의 방으로 들어가면 당신의 사랑이 뭔지 알게 될 거예요.
What's behind the sheet? It's a lob.
Their hairstyles are different.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, a lot of English.
Oh.
Come on, Pablo.
It's okay. Can't stop anymore. Can't stop anyway.
Now to find me a star is moving in my zone. Burning up.
Oh.
Oh, I think it's smooth.
The transitions are cool. Oh, I like this chorus a lot. Oh, oh, I cut him off.
Justin! Dude, the way that chorus came in. Ooh.
Yeah, it came in. The different verses sound really great too. They're all very different. Very intense scribbling by Pablo there.
Come on, Pablo!
Pablo, it's okay! It's gonna be alright!
Pablo, if you need any support, Trifate is here for you.
We're just really trying. We're like, please, stop. What is this room of picture frames? Is he gonna be like, go inside and become a picture?
I don't know.
I do like the dance is really good too.
Yeah,
like how they like move to the side and would like transfer into like another like color or something. Cool, cool, cool. Picture frame.
Ooh. Dang.
Oh,
but hard.
Oh. That chorus comes in so nice.
Oh yeah.
Isn't a backflip? You should do. You can do that!
Yeah!
Go do it!
Are you ready?
Whoa!
I can't do a backflip.
Whoa! Whoa. He's happy!
Dance triple it.
Can we do that dance?
The chorus dance? Like,
let's see if he does it again.
That part?
Yes. They go like, and then something.
Oh gosh, we're gonna have to watch it a few times.
It switches so much, it's hard to. It switches right when they're about to do it. Oh!
That was an interesting way to fade out.
Is there somebody? What color is your love? I don't know.
Josh is kind of scaring me with the red.
Oh, it's like the red is like almost making his eyes look red.
Yeah.
Josh? El Diablo?
El Diablo.
El Diablo! Wait, we gotta see that. Can we do this dance? Is it even possible? No, I can't do it. That's like, and then
it's like,
this, and then it's back to the other side.
I can't even do that. I look so chop chop with my skinny little arms.
And then it's something like this, and then it's, they move to the side with the leg, and then they come over here, and then they like wiggle it back over to the other side. Point, wiggle, wiggle, wiggle,
arm. Then to the side, leg.
Point, wiggle, wiggle, down to the side, leg.
Like, what? They probably have like actual terms for it, and it's point, wiggle, wiggle, down, wiggle, back. Yours actually looks pretty good.
Mine is like super wavy.
It doesn't look the same as theirs, but it's like something about it is just weird.
It's my new thing.
Well, Pablo. Hopefully you saw that and you don't hear. Instead of scribbling out, you're gonna be happy, Pablo.
Instead of writing angry, he's gonna write line, line, half circle.
Smiley face.
That's a good song.
Yeah.
Nice, kind of like upbeat chorus to it, even though Pablo was very sad. Cool dance, obviously, with some wiggling. But yeah, I like that song. It's kind of, it was more similar to Go Up, like you said, than kind of like the other versions or styles that they do. It was good, very good. Enjoyed it. Let us know what you want us to react to next. More MAPPA stuff hopefully is gonna come out as well. Mm-hmm. So we're gonna be checking that out if that comes out, whether it's a performance or whatever. And yeah, we're ready for some more SB19 content.
Ready.
Oh yeah. But we got a lot of stuff to go through, some of their older stuff too. And we wanna check out their vlogs as well, actually.
Yeah, their individual vlogs.
Yeah, so. Watch out for that. Tons of stuff coming in the future. See y'all later. Bye.